Alright, I apologize that I have not made a video in the past few days. I've been busy since my birthday. I got my phone switched over, so that's another reason why. I'm expecting something from WWE Shop in the next few days, so expect an actual video being made, doing an unboxing or something. I'm expecting it. I don't know when it's coming, but when it does come, I'll have my camera ready. So yeah, that's that. Alright. Let's actually get to the topic of the video today, and it's, if you read the title, it's, just because you beat somebody does not mean you're better than them. WWE can book anybody to beat anybody. They can book Hornswoggle to go over The Rock tomorrow if they wanted to. Now, that would be retarded, and that would probably lose a lot of fans, definitely, including one right here. I would not want to see Hornswoggle take on The Rock, and much more than less have The Rock actually lose to Hornswoggle. But anyway, WWE can book anybody to go over anybody. So, just because, let's take a look at an earlier one that most of you guys remember. In the build-up to John Cena versus Brock Lesnar at Extreme Rules of 2012, I wasn't back on YouTube at this time, but I did want to point this out. Lord Tensai actually picked up a win against John Cena. Now, that does not necessarily mean that Lord Tensai is better than John Cena. Hell no, that's retarded if you even think that. But still, WWE can book anybody to go over anybody, and it does not make a difference as to who's better. More or less, just like TNA. TNA's putting, you know, people, just like Robbie E versus Jeff Hardy last week. Robbie E won by countout. That does not mean that Robbie E is better than Jeff Hardy. There's a lot of fans out there that get those two mixed up, saying because you beat somebody, that obviously means you're better than them. Now, they do use that in the storylines. They do use that in storylines when they're like, face it, I've beaten you twice at, you know, the past few pay-per-views. That proves that I'm better than you. You know, they can do it like that, but, you know, don't actually take it to heart that, you know, just because someone like Lord Tensai beats John Cena in an episode of Raw, you know, and that's just used to put Lord Tensai over, doesn't mean a damn thing. It doesn't mean Lord Tensai is better than John Cena. Now, very arguably enough, is the recent WrestleMania 28 match between The Rock and John Cena. You guys can use this assumption here and say The Rock, yes, The Rock did beat John Cena at WrestleMania, proving that The Rock is better than John Cena. That's an arguable point. But John Cena has had his wins over The Rock, and The Rock has had his wins over John Cena in this entire storyline. The Rock had his wins back at WrestleMania 27 and, you know, early parts of WrestleMania 28, and John Cena was basically killing The Rock, you know, weeks before WrestleMania 28, so it was pretty arguable to find who would win. And you couldn't really necessarily say who was better than who without having a solid judgment or a solid argument behind your point, you know? But, it's a very arguable point, you know? You can make arguments saying The Rock is better than John Cena and John Cena is better than The Rock. That's a way easier thing. But Lord Tensai beating John Cena does not prove that Lord Tensai is better than John Cena. That's just something I wanted to get off my chest. I'm sure a lot of you guys have had this on your mind. Well, maybe not a lot of you guys, you know, I just kind of wanted to make this video because, I don't know, there's some fans out there that actually believe that just because you beat someone means that you're better than them. For example, you know, like Lord Tensai versus John Cena, Kevin Federline versus John Cena, and Kevin Federline actually won does not mean a damn thing that Kevin Federline's better than John Cena. That means fuck all to anything. God, that was just I don't even know what happened in that match. Friggin' Federline actually beat Cena, but whatever. In what, early 2007. Still though, that you know, just because you win does not mean a damn thing, because WWE can book anybody to go over anybody. For example, let's take a look at WrestleMania 27. The Miz beat John Cena. I was on YouTube at this time, and I remember predicting that John Cena was going to kick the Miz's ass, and I was going to be very sad. But turned out, it was the other way around. The Miz beat John Cena with The Rock's help, so, you know, people were mad at that. I don't know why that was, you know, that was. People were actually mad that Cena lost. I don't know why, but whatever. Maybe it was because of the, you know, interference-wise by The Rock or something. Maybe, you know, they wanted to see an actual clear-cut match with the Miz and John Cena. But, you know, come on. I'm a Miz fan, but I won't say this day that he's better than John Cena. John Cena is the freaking face of the company, and I don't think anybody right now is better than him besides The Rock and probably Stone Cold, for that matter. And, you know, there's definitely a lot more other people that could be better than him. You know, and I'm not going to name names because I could start a lot of controversy there. But, you know, but yeah, just because you get a win over somebody does not mean that you're better than them. You know what I mean? And same thing with champions. WWE can book Hornswoggle to become the next world champion. It doesn't mean a damn thing. I mean, sure, it'll devaluate the world championship to the freaking lowest extent it's ever been. But still, Lord Tensai, that's the biggest example of them all. Lord Tensai getting a win over John Cena in April of 2012 does not mean that Lord Tensai is better than John Cena. Get that through the heads that actually believed this, but, expect a video being made on SmackDown and why I feel that it's failing. That's gonna be probably my next video, unless I get my package, then that's gonna be my next video, but, expect a SmackDown video in the future, and expect an unboxing video in the future. Alright, I'm Perry the Entertainer, signing off. Peace out. Just because you beat somebody does not mean you're better than them.